East African social television, you know, at times when you break up with someone and then you're calm, like everything is fine, then all of the blue, you boom! All of a sudden, out of the blue, you go like boom! Like a balloon which has been suffocated for years. That is exactly what Hamisa Mobeto is doing. He was blocking my blessings. Guess who she's talking about? Of course. Keep it East African social television, because I'll be right back with the full details of that story in just a bit. Thank you so much for sticking around. I am Juliana. Please go ahead and subscribe to our channel if you found us for the very first time. And don't you forget to touch the notification bell and also share with your friends. Give us a thumbs up for the different stories that we do upload on our channel if you find them informative, because we appreciate all those things so very much and they are good for our ratings. He was blogging my blessings. Hamisa Mobeto takes the shots at Diamond Platnumz. Now, Hamisa and Diamond Platnumz dated for a short while, but it was a wild one because there's a kid involved. Hamisa Mobeto got the raw end of that stick because she chose to carry on with a married man who was still with Zari at the time, his common lawful wife. Now, Hamisa dated Diamond and their love affair was so obsessed with problems and drama. She was constantly being attacked by Zari, who has incensed at the fact that she would practically wear Diamond's clothes. Now, whatever the case may be, when their relationship had run its course, she was left high and dry. And while it has taken out the prayers to respond to all that, Madarua, she did eventually, and what she said was, he was blocking my blessings. Ever since I left his home, I am better, I've met better people, I'm driving a better car. That's all she has to say about Diamond. Now, these two are kind of keeping it civil. The fact that they have a child, they didn't want to go so rowdy on social media. They have been keeping it on a low low. Until recently, when Hamisa Mobeto was celebrating 25 years of age, and then she posted this red rover and said, claimed it was a gift. And then one of the famous bloggers from Wasafi, Diamond's friend, came out and said it is a lie, your vehicle still yake, it's not her car, I've never driven that car, I know the owner of that car. Now that's when all hell broke loose, because it feels like right now Diamond is the one who told the blogger to say the things that he said, yet actually it could be that the blogger is speaking for himself. So Hamisa thinks that maybe his Diamond's family, his ex, is trying so hard to make her look like a liar and a bad person to social media and all her fans. That's why she said, you guys, look here, that guy, he was just stepping and blocking on all my blessings. Now when I'm blessed, they don't want to take it. Whose side are you on? Are you on Diamond Platnumz side? Or do you think Hamisa is saying the truth? You can go ahead and have your say in the comment section. My name is Juliana. Let me return with more stories about your celebrities. Hey, 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 shit.